Hey guys! So I'm gonna do one of the challenges that is a lot of people do it. And so they take a water bottle, and it's a magic trick. They take a water bottle, they lay it this way in the freezer, they wait, and then they're supposed to, assumingly, take a cup and pour it out, and then it will instantly turn into ice. And I'm not sure if it's true, so I'm gonna try it. So, as you can see here, we have our water bottle, and I'm going over to my fridge. And see? Don't mind that light. I'm at my freezer. I mean, you're supposed to put it in your freezer, didn't you, fridge? But anyway, so I'm gonna put it in my freezer this way, and I'm just gonna wait and see what's gonna happen. Bye. Hey guys, so we're back, and let's show you the magic trick. So here's my water bottle. As you can see, it's back from the freezer. We're gonna set it down. And a cup. I have a cup here. Now we're gonna open up the water bottle. As you can see, this is just natural water. It's not turning out how I wanted it to. It's supposed to be turning into ice. A cool looking ice tower. But not a lot of it froze. So it didn't work out. That was a major bum. Get that away from my tablet.